The first Military Men's Rugby 7 Challenge under the auspices of CISM will be held in Moscow on August 22-27, 2023. It is a great honor and responsibility for our country. Russia is the largest country on the planet, but the main treasure of our country is our people. More than 190 nations, more than 142 million people who love sports, live in peace and harmony on the vast territory from the Baltic Sea and the Black Sea steppes to the hills of the Far East. The heart of Russia beats in Moscow, one of the most beautiful and developed cities in the world. Moscow has repeatedly hosted prize-winning and iconic sport events. The 1980 Olympics, the 2018 FIFA World Cup, as well as many European and World Championships, including the Rugby 7's World Cup in 2013. Rugby is gaining more and more popularity in Russia every year, and iconic matches are more often being held at large and modern stadiums. The first Military Men's Rugby 7 Challenge will be worthy to join this glorious athletic family and will be held on a grand scale. The opening takes place on the territory of the Luzhniki Olympic Complex, one of the world's largest sports space. Matches are being held in comfortable and modern stadiums. Guests and participants of the tournament are accommodated in modern high-level Moscow hotels. We have also organized comfortable transfers of athletes and coaches between locations and prepared special training fields with all necessary equipment. Here you will find an extensive excursion program to the sites of Moscow and its environs. These will be iconic places for military personnel and tourists from all over the world. See you in Moscow. Rugby unites.